life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden. Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Crypto TMG and I'm back with a brand new video. This time it's the AOR GT3 Elite Championship and it is round 6 at Misano. And yeah, this race was super tough. Race was sort of half wet, half dry, and it was a really hard decision to whether to start on the wets, whether to start on the dries, because I knew the track would dry out. But it was really sort of a risky one, trying to figure out which way to go with it. And yeah, I mean, it was crazy. Also, I changed my car for this race. I was actually in the Lamborghini Evo. And changing from the Bentley, I just had enough of qualifying all the way down the field and just ended up in crashes and stuff like that. So tried to change the car, see how the race would go. Obviously it was a risky one, see which way we would decide to start the race, if we wanted to start the race on wet tires on the drying track or on dry tires on a wet track. So Crypto TMG, hope you guys like the video. Like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. Peace.
White flag. Yellow flag.
Just a tad faster. Alright, this is the part where I'll make up a bit of time. I didn't really do anything there, did I?
It's about you, mate.
Cheers for the photo, by the way.
V12, sector 3 is 0143, off the pace. We're running on fumes, mate. Thirteenth place. Okay, Kev, let's get this right. No fuck-ups.
Oh, how wet is it? Hopefully it's not too wet. I'm not going to die on the dries, but it's risky.
Go, go, go.
Oh, it's risky. I didn't even put my ride height up. Oh my god. This doesn't even look that dry. Wow. I might be backwards by then. This is super slippery. I swear, I've best not been hitting that first one. Look how cold my tyres are.
The gap in front is now 0.8.
Looks like all my brakes, mate. Wow. This is a decent amount of water. I'm not gonna lie.
The gap behind is now 0.8.
It's cool, it's cool. I remember Michael Schumacher. Was it 95 Spa?
White flag.
Dry tries, wet track. Damon Hill couldn't get past him. I remember that. That was a classic. Starting on the inside as well. Wow, there's like no grip in that corner. None.
White flag, mate.
I knew my name even trying to form up.
On your left. Left is clear now. Car left. Left side is clear. Car on your left.
There's a white flag.
Still there. Left side is clear now. Left side. Left is clear now. Car left. Still there. Clear on the left. On your right. Hold your line. Stay there. Clear on the right. On your right. Right is clear now.
That was a decent save,
right? On your left. Stay on your line. Left is clear.
I have to play them in the straight line.
Left side. Stay on your line. Stay there. Still there. Clear on the left.
I literally touched the brakes and I just went straight. This is lethal. Oh my god, this is going to be the worst section.
Oh my god,
it is. Oh, here it comes.
White flag.
Uh-oh. I knew it was coming, lads. I knew it was coming. That, this by far is the worst section of the track when it gets wet. Two puddles at the end of the last corner. Straight mental.
B15.
Dry lines appearing though.
Car on your right.
I'm not even
right is clear. Car right. Hold your line. Right side is clear now.
I just want the dry line. You can take whatever line you want. Just give me the dry line.
Flag, watch out.
Oh, he's got to be on dry tyres as well. He's got to be.
Car on your left, clear left.
Yeah, I think he's definitely on dry too. Oh, people have been in it on the straight. Wow, it's going down, lads. This is so sketchy.
The leader's just done it. 144.00.
I'm doing 44, Jay. This needs to dry up then quick. I'm at 6 seconds.
B13.
Side. Still there. Clear right.
Come on, Kev. Ah, don't panic. We'll get him back.
On your left. Still there. Clear
you
left.
You've got no grip. I believe Borg has to be on the drives too.
White flag, like, mate.
I don't even think this is going to dry up in time. Then again, I won't have to change tyres at the pit stop. I'm like tempted to turn my traction down.
Your lap time was 1:48.21.
Lads, I can feel it.
Okay, Kev, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it.
Let's slow down and everything. Look at them tyres starting to warm up. Trying to hit the brakes before that puddle is crazy.
Your lap times are improving, this is good.
Passing so much quicker at the moment.
We're seeing lots of front locking.
Touched the curb and died. I had to do it, didn't I? I had to do it. All these guys are qualified at the front, all the way down here now.
The 18.
Ten more minutes before the pits open. Yeah, the track started off wet and I'm on dry tyres, so...
The gap in front is now 1.8.
Took the risk. I'm not too sure. Well, I didn't really work with it. Time to drop the traction down. Let's go to 5. The curbs are still extremely slippery.
Stay on it, keep digging. The lap time was at 1:45.34. That's your quickest lap.
I know what lap time the leaders are doing now. We're catching it. We're catching it everywhere.
The gap behind is now 3.6 seconds.
Leader's still lapping 2 seconds faster. Yeah, we're not going to have enough time for the track when it's dry to make this time back up.
Yellow flag, caution.
Someone else has died.
White flag.
And someone else has also died. I almost died too. Get away from them curbs.
Seventeenth place.
Got to cut right across that curb, not to aquaplane straight. Noble doing 44s. Interesting.
The gap in front is now 0.5.
And he seems to be on the drive, I think. Hit the puddle. Man, these puddles are painful.
The leader has just done a 1:41.67.
Car on your right. Clear on the right.
Come on, don't let him get away.
That was risky. Oh. What have I done? Why did I do it?
P18, this is a bit shit. Come on, make it less shit.
So I think the pit stop should be open next lap.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Your front brakes are getting a bit hot. That's a white flag.
You're in the middle, three wide. Okay, it's clear all around now.
Great. Absolutely wonderful.
That's barely a scratch, mate. Just ignore it.
Barely a scratch? Are you tripping?
Car left. Clear left now.
Wonderful.
Your speed limit in the pits. Okay, Kev, should be coming out into clear air. When we exit the pits, we should be in P20. A few seconds behind P16.
Oh, what a nightmare. What a nightmare.
Your brake temps look good.
Basically, I came to this part of the track, hit the brakes and just went straight. And then coming back on the track and going off in front. You know, two into one, don't go.
The leader has just done a 140.12. Fastest lap for Saul, 140.01. Behind's catching, the gap's now 1.9 seconds, 18th.
Park it, lads. Just park it. It's just been that sort of day. I also gambled with a wet setup. Where's Carsten? Yeah, well, Carsten's up here. He's done all right then. All these guys probably, maybe have to change tires. None of the top 11 have pitted. Interesting. Why do I always do this, lads?